It's raining out still. And it's 1:42 p.m. Sunday, May 28th, year 2023. Let's see, this goes this way. It's kind of hard to do that, where I put one way and one the other, and try to, I don't know if I do it this way, would it work? Well, kind of, but if I do it this way, it's kind of hard to do that. See, it's kind of done, but not quite done. Try it again. See, this goes this way, that goes that way. It's kind of hard to do that. They make it look easy. It's juggling, I know that much. It's supposed to go like this. These are supposed to come together. And then it's solved. Where I go. Click. And it's solved. But it doesn't work that way. Well, anyway. Let's see. Let me try that pattern that I did. Hope I remember what I'm doing. Let's see, these two sides. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, these two sides. These two sides are in position. These two got a switch. But since, let me think. If this, and it's on this side, right here, because the orange is here, is centered. So, and this is here, so I keep the top and I go this like this, and I go away, I think, instead of towards, yeah, that's it, and it, oh, man, I had it wrong, it was the other way around. I gotta put this back. Alright. I had it memorized yesterday. Okay. That goes. No. Where's that? Yeah. That goes there. Alright, look for the blue. I hear a dove cooing. Yeah. Magicians use doves to produce because when they're in quiet area and secret pockets at angles, they're real quiet. Alright. Our friend Dave Duncan had some doves, so if you have them in a quiet area, they're quiet. But if you open up the cloth, they see the light and they start cooing again. There, Noah sent out a crow and it didn't come back. Later on, a certain time, when Noah sent out a dove, it came back with a tree limb that let him know that the land was dried up from the flood. And God closed the door and God opened the door because they were in the water for 40 days and 40 nights and a 2 football field ark boat. It had 5 baby dinosaurs on it. Alright, Skip Tilton's message at our church, and even on YouTube everywhere, Skip Tilton, and also Jeff Seltzer too. Ken Ham and Skip Tilton and another guy, I can't think of his name. Jeff Seltzer and another guy was at Sweet Haven. Skip Tilton was at our church at Good News. But I've been to Sweet Haven, so I got to see both Jeff Seltzer. Well, actually, Jeff Seltzer has been to Good News, too, now that I think about it. But that new guy, I only knew him, saw him more at West Haven. At least to my knowledge. Ken Ham, I see on YouTube, he hosts the Genesis YouTube channel. Alright? The Genesis in the Bible. There's a Bill Collins of Genesis YouTube channel, and there's two different ones. Oh, I know why, because the other one's called Answers in Genesis. Yeah. Alright. Okay. This is right. That's right. These two got a switch. Would have been sold already, but I was trying to do something different. There, it's done. I probably, if I would have did it the other way, I would have got done. Just a hunch. Okay, let me do this again. I go this direction. Put the two that are together. These two got a switch. Okay. Now it's on this side, so I know I gotta put this over here. And I go away. Yeah, there we go. Now if I do it the other way, I go this way, go away first, and then go toward. Then, that's when I do it the other way. Let's see. Blue. No. Orange. The red's in place. That's in place. These two guys switch. This is on this side. So I keep it on this side. And I go this direction, and ta-da, and if I go this way, I see this is done, I keep it there, see that's gotta go over there, and that's gonna, so I go, I think I made a wrong. Oh well. I think I should have went the other way. Okay, this goes over here, I think. Right, this is over here. Let's see if I go over here. No, it's supposed to be over here, because this goes here. That goes there. Now it should burn. Yeah. This pattern here. See, top's done, middle done, turn upside down. These two corners are done. These two gotta flip, these two gotta flip. So I go once, twice. There we go. Then this pattern here. Where these two at an angle, you keep the two sides that are done with the top on top and do this. Come over here where the one's done, come over and it's done. Although there's another way. You do the pattern to get the pattern. Instead of just looking for these two and do it like that, I just turn the whole thing upside down. These two come over here and just switch the edges all around and come on and match that up where it needs to go and match that where it needs to go. Done. Get the idea. Let me try that thing with this. See, that's right there. And see if I can take it and click. I gotta do it like this. There. When I click. No, it kinda does it. That goes there, and click. Well, it's kind of hard to do. Try to click. See, that's probably the problem there. I'm supposed to hold this here in such a way so that this will flick on its own when you go like this. See, I think I see the problem. Going slow motion, I think I see what's going on. See, I wanted just the middle to move so that way all of it comes together. Maybe I gotta hold this where I hold it while it flicks. Let me try that. It almost kind of did it. Alright, try it again.
Dancing on a clock tomorrow.
Okay.
It's kind of hard to do. Let's see, let me think. What if I put this like, or I can flick it like this.
I ain't hooked up from those pants here.
It works a little bit better. The whole thing gets on. So
if I want a bathroom for people who watch TV, Mom.
Oh, I forgot. Twilight Zone.
I've already told Fancy and Kelly.
Well, you told Fancy, but he encoded it to me.
I'm going to bathroom, Billy.
Okay.
First, people watch TV.
Alright. If I flick it this way, that might work better. Let me try that. Where instead of flicking like that, flick it like this. Flick downward. That works a little better. Let me try that again. But if I flick this way, it kind of works. But if I get more pressure by going downward, then this will go there. I can flick that. Let me try that again. Flick downward. That's the ticket. It'll kind of work that way, but I get more pressure if I do it this way. Well, if I don't mess up, that's the ticket. Downward, a downward thrust. That's like in a stealth fighter. Downward thrust. And it's, ta-da! Well, with practice, I'll be able to do this real good this way. Just put it, just go downward instead of upward. It's much easier, just go, ta-da! Hey, that's not a bad idea. I'll just practice the other thing, and I'll be doing good. What did I hit? Oh, I hit the DVD Blu-ray player. I turned it on, I didn't mean to. I might have a disc in there, I don't know. It's like I accidentally hit the button, and this ejected. I was like, whoop, there ain't nothing in there, but I meant to put SD card, not a DVD-SR disc, although I can do that too. Although the newer PCs, they have it separate because they found I can get faster memory if you keep it separated from the disk drive. But I like it when it's all together. You'd have to buy extra just to hook it up. And everybody says it's just a way for them to make more money. I said, you're probably right. Actually, I think they are right.